Former Michigan Governor Rick Snyder and other ex-officials will be charged in the water scandal in Flint, Michigan. During Snyder's term, state-appointed managers switched the city's water to the Flint River in 2014. However, the water was not treated to reduce corrosion. That caused lead to leach from old pipes, and people had to line up for bottled water. There's no word yet on the counts against them.